You owe them.
Did you or did you not give me this paper?
What is it?
2012.
Yes, I did.
You gave me 2012. No, we're talking this paper.
You can correlate with this paper, okay?
I paid $99,000 last year.
Okay.
Don't get the W-2-4.
Okay.
Run circles around.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
That's why he got a grant.
You never hired Rochelle Bilal. You never hired Wanda Davis.
Explain me something.
You never hired Barry Young.
Read that.
How did they get Colwood taxpayer money?
Let me show you.
How? Tell the residents. How? They were never hired. And I told the district attorney, and now you're trying to fire me. That's exactly why you're trying to fire me.
She keeps calling her a crook. Why are you not letting?
I'm not calling her a crook. I'm saying those three individuals were paid over $100,000 out of these residents' taxpayers' money. And you got to pay it back. You were the payroll administrator. She was the treasurer. Patricia Williams seconded the motion.
And
you knew. You knew they were hired in a secret meeting. Knew it. You knew it. And you didn't do anything. Didn't do anything. You didn't do anything. $35 an hour for Rochelle Bilal. When? December 23rd, Tonette Prey, the payroll administrator, did. Oh yes. Oh yes. No, you better hire the cop. Jesse.
Wait a minute. There was a council person recognized. She's an employee. Will you give the floor to Martha like she told her to, and give her respect of running this meeting? You are an employee. She recognized the council person.
You didn't respect the residents when you took all that money.
It's not a motion to adjourn, and you can't second it.
Motion to adjourn.
Jesse. Jesse. The cops. Hire them. You have to.
You recognize Martha.
Jesus.
Don't get in my face.
You've got a budget that is going to be advertised.
Don't get in my face.
The preliminary budget reduces your taxes. Okay, you want to say what you want to say about me? I reduced your taxes by $2 million.
Come on over here.
Because there's nobody stealing money anymore. No one. No one will steal money from this town ever again. Ever again. Ever again. Not while I'm there. So the residents' taxes are going down. So I reduced them. I reduced them. They went up when Tonette did it. Not me. How did your taxes go up? Angie, don't sit there and lie. Taxes were the same. Now they're going down. Because nobody's stealing your money. Where's the summer camp money?
It's spent.
You can't do that.
It's spent.
Guess you'll have to talk to the district attorney now, too.
Bring him. Bring him. Bring him.
You weren't supposed to touch that money.
I got receipts.
You're not a bond employee.
Right there.
I got receipts.
Thank you.
I'm not going to